Hello and welcome to the Little Guest House. Today we prepare some pork chops, hunter style. Well, it's in German Jägerschnitzel. Doesn't have to do anything with Jägermeister, but okay. First, we start with the sauce. Okay. Heat up the fire. We prepare a dark mushroom sauce. Okay. We take some flour, okay. Oh, we need the pan. So the mushrooms, I'll take some bacon bits. Okay. The mushrooms we got about 200 milliliters of water. pour 1 milliliter of cream. Okay. Let this simmer for a while. Let's see if we can change fire. Special we do is we pound the meat to break the meat chains inside the meat so it's more tender. Put some foil over it so it doesn't make any bigger mess. Okay. First, I forgot some. I need to. 2 eggs. I add some milk so it's easier. Mixing. Pepper and salt. Peace. Going with the rest.